hero. He's been at the shelter for about 2 weeks. He actually got shot in the face with a crossbow. He's available for adoption. He's very playful, but he would be best in a single family dog home. And he's very, very sweet and loves humans.